Muganza Mungu Zihindula. I'm a Tekano Fellow, and I joined the fellowship last year in February. My experience could be three to four folds, and one of the aspects that I came out today from the Lehotla is that I viewed it as a building, and that was structured and planned to be constructed, but at a certain point we reached a level where we realized that we need to redesign or recheck or reshape. And for me, it was one of the admirable steps to believe that we're moving in the right direction to make things work, and without which we are likely to assume we've completed the construction, and yet there is more to do after it has been completed, and then hard to destroy. So that is how I perceived it. So number two, Lehotla for me, it was an opportunity of connecting and recontracting with many of the fellow and staff and sending and every partner and the stakeholder that were in, but also a great opportunity to revisit what we agreed on at start, what was the anticipation, and how it has worked. And the third part that I've mentioned, I've benefited from this opportunity, is that the redesigning of the program is an opportunity for adding value to what has been missing, and of course bringing the new staff into contact with everyone who has not been able to see them before or to know what is going to happen in the next future. So it has given me hope. It has brought my faith again up to believe that things can still work amid every challenge that we have gone through as fellows, and I'm one of those who experienced those challenges. But this opportunity has recreated hope in me and showing me with all faith that I'm going to complete the fellowship without fear and doubt. From me and Tekano, first of all, I'm not seeing Tekano as a distant organization. I'm seeing myself as a Tekano. I'm a Tekano part, I'm a Tekano family, I'm a Tekano body. And I'm seeing myself as a contributor to what Tekano will become. If I distance myself, then Tekano will not exist without me. I believe I'm part of what Tekano will become. And what I believe to achieve in a few years to come is not only to be credited to me, but I believe it will be credited to the collaboration between us and Tekano. And I would want to make that a call to believe that if we can jointly work together, there is a resource in the community, in the organization. So I'm the resource, Tekano is the resource. If we bring it together, I believe we're going to achieve something like my advocacy project. It needs Tekano, for instance, for clinical equipment. And then without them, I won't progress. And then Tekano needs me somehow as well to say, this is what we've made you to become a good advocate of health equity. And I won't achieve it without Tekano also holding my hand. So I'm Tekano, and Tekano is me. That's how I view it.